sharing and helping others.
Giving means to give or provide to someone.
Giving means I give kids toys.
Giving means like helping others.
Where giving means to be thoughtful to others.
Loving, caring, and sweetness.
Giving means like you give something to the other person.
Uh-huh.
And being nice and giving them some stuff.
Yeah.
It makes me feel happy.
Giving is sharing.
Sharing with others.
Give back.
Giving means to me that I give presents and give cards.
Giving means you would rather have the happiness of seeing somebody receiving a gift rather than you have the happiness of receiving a gift yourself.
It means like you give money to the poor so they can like buy food for a month.
Have drinks for a month.
Giving means to get rid of things that you don't need anymore to help others.
To me, giving is when someone does something nice to me and I'm thankful for it.
Giving means makes people happy.
Giving means to share.
To me, giving means doing for others what you would have them do for you.
Giving means to give back to someone that you gave to give joy.
Giving makes me happy.
To give something to people that they need.
Good. And what does it mean to you?
To be nice to others and share love.
Yeah.
The word giving means to give like the poor canned goods or clothes or something like presents.
Giving means helping families.
Giving means caring for others.
The word giving means to me loving and caring.
To me, giving means sharing.